If your WooCommerce store has a lot of product categories, you may want to set up shipping for each category separately. This is where Hide WooCommerce Shipping Methods plugin comes in. In this video, we will show you how you can hide shipping methods based on product category. Suppose a customer in London wishes to purchase a hoodie from your store based in the US. These shipping methods are configured to be shown to the customer. Using the Hide Shipping Methods plugin, you can configure all methods except Express Worldwide or Flat Rate to be hidden. In the plugin settings, choose the product categories you wish to set as a trigger. Click on Save and Continue. In the next window, choose all the methods that are to hidden for that product category. Hide WooCommerce Shipping Methods plugin automatically pulls all the methods you have configured. After giving the rule a name, click on Create Rule. Created rules can be accessed from the Manage Rules tab. Upon updating the cart, we can see that FedEx and USPS methods are now hidden. The plugin also lets you hide individual services instead of the whole service. Simply right-click on the method, and inspect element. Copy the tag value from here. From Manage Rules tab, click on Edit Rule. Leaving your filters as is, paste the tag value in the Shipping Options field and click Create Rule. On updating the cart, we see that flat rate is no longer visible to the customer during checkout. Go follow us on our social media channels, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more informative videos related to WordPress and WooCommerce.